What player do you think of when you see the badge?